No, it's just, my body feels good, man. I feel like a normal human again. It just. I just got in from running. My hands are numb. It is freezing out there. So funny, running and y'all gotta go one direction, I gotta go the other direction. Just so funny, we're passing by like we don't know each other. Just so, it's so sexy coming around the corner and seeing your girl working out on the side of the street. So it's good, man. Anyway, today I ran 1 mile and I did 10 70 yard sprints. Now I'm about to do some upper body. Get some work in, and that's how I'm gonna do it. I think I'm gonna do on Mondays. I think I'm gonna run 1 mile every day except Wednesday. Wednesday I'm gonna do like a HIIT workout, kind of like burpees and stuff like that. On Monday I'll do like a mile, some sprints, and upper body. On Tuesday I'll do a mile, some agility work, some shuttle runs, some cuts, a lot of cut work. You know, cause basketball, it's not about cardio. It's not about, you know, just sprinting. You gotta sprint. Breakdown, cut, sprint, breakdown, cut again. So I'm gonna do that on Tuesdays. Wednesdays gonna be straight hit. Thursdays, it's gonna be kind of the same thing like Monday and Tuesday. So I'm gonna do the same thing Monday and Tuesday. I'm gonna do it on Thursday and Friday. Wednesday gonna be straight hit. Saturday, I just run 2 miles instead of one. And I'm gonna just try to build it up like that, see how that go. Through these times, I just like to trial and error a lot of stuff because the best time to get to know your body. So that's how I'm handling it right now. You know, it's just, my body feels good, man. I feel like a normal human. I feel like a normal human again. It just, I don't know. It's crazy, a couple of weeks ago, I was talking about how small basketball is and how small material things are and how small a lot of things are. And here we have this pandemic and really nothing matters but your health. Getting out of practice and getting out of a car, I need help. I need to use the handles for help to get up. I need the railings to get upstairs because my knees are killing me and my back is hurting. So it's like, man, it's just it's a good feeling to not have to do that anymore. And Yaya just coming in from her workout, I think. Coming in on my session. And I'm talking to my tubas. There she go. I'm saying, so let's get this upper body workout in. Yeah.